Madam Speaker, the President of the United States.
Thank you very much, Madam Speaker. Members of Congress, the state of our union is strong. Tonight, we renew our resolve that America will never be a socialist country. Are working now than at any time in the history of our country. 157 million people at work. And we must always keep faith in America's destiny. That one nation, under God, must be the hope and the promise, and the light, and the glory among all the nations of the world. Thank you, God bless you, and God bless America. Thank you very much.